Welcome back to the News at Noon. I'm in the kitchen with Chef Terry, getting ready to dig into a turkey tenderloin. But first, we're going to talk about preparation and what goes into it. Chef Terry, thank you very much for joining us this afternoon. Appreciate it.
My pleasure.
Now, let's talk about turkey tenderloins. I've done chicken tenderloin, other kind of tenderloins, but I guess when the spirit of Thanksgiving hits you, you want to do turkey, right?
Yeah, typically. And this is just a nice, easy way to prepare it. It's all white meat. For those who like white meat, there's no dark meat. But in any case, it's just a simple preparation of running it through some Dijon mustard, okay, some lemon, olive oil, salt, and pepper. And then into, I've got that right here.
Okay.
I'm just going to borrow these for a quick minute. And I've got that turkey tenderloin here.
It's been coated in mustard already?
Yep, it has. And then it's going to go into these crumbs, which are Parmesan and panko breadcrumbs.
Okay.
And then it goes into the frying pan and sautés. And then I'm going to make a pan sauce out of it. I've got white wine, chicken stock, and then I'm going to tighten it up with a little slurry.
What's slurry?
Slurry is cornstarch equal. No, that's a good question. We all know it as cornstarch and water, but the technical term is slurry. So this is going to nicely thicken that up for a sauce.
Okay.
As you can see how quickly that reacts. And then we're just going to slice up the turkey.
Okay. I think I can do that.
All righty. Nice little portion for you there on the... And what here I have here is a baked rice pilaf.
Okay.
And what I did was just saute the aromatics. There's leeks and garlic, of course, and some celery. Then sauteed the rice, poured in the broth, and baked it.
Oops. Okay.
And then added fresh peas and Parmesan, a little pine nut, and Parmesan cheese.
Mmm.
How's that?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to reach right in front of you. Excuse me. So it just... serves up like this.
Now, cooking the tenderloin, mm-hmm, what is the internal temperature we want to get it to?
You want to pull it at about 150.
Okay. You want to
put, and then use your thermometer. That instant thermometer is going to make sure that it's not underdone or overdone. And then we've got a little of the sauce.
Okay.
Come on over here and
looks
I'll...
very good.
Nappe. There's a technical term for that, too. Nappe.
Now, quickly, do you have any culinary arts classes coming up?
I do. They're scheduled through November, and I'll be releasing December pretty quick. And then into the new year, I'm going to start some new healthy diet menu programs.
All right. For anyone who wants more information on Country Club Market, catering, and culinary arts classes, give us the phone number on the website.
It is 515-987-5957 and countryclubmkt.com.
Chef Terry, thanks for joining us. We appreciate it. Smells good.
Thank
I bet
you.
It tastes even better. We're back with more after the break.
Thanks, Mark.